Good afternoon. Thanks for joining us this midday. I'm Joe Paul. A Delphi man's dead after a fatal one-car crash this morning in Tippecanoe County. It happened around 7 this morning at the 6500 block of Old State Road 25 near Americus. Police say a vehicle with a single occupant veered off the side of the road into the woods. The coroner identified the man as 43-year-old Michael York. The crash closed Old State Road 25 for several hours.